Well, Rod, and what are you up to today?
Well, a while ago we had a water leak, and that pipe there is the surface burst of what's in the ground. So if you remember, John and I laid these plastic pipes all the way through.
Yep.
So now I'm making a pit either end with a bigger cover so I can do the connections with valves on. So if there is ever a problem,
right,
I can isolate it and find out which pipe is leaking.
Okay.
That's the idea.
Okay. So you're doing this in between waiting for the wood to turn up to do more work on the showers?
As well as, yeah.
Right, okay.
And waiting for the rain that's supposed to be coming.
Tomorrow. Well, we will see. We will see.
And the farrier is supposed to be coming tomorrow as well.
Yes, he is. He is. So us. Just another day in paradise, Rod.
Yep.